Welcome to my open house at 135 North Canary Row in Delray Beach, Florida. Come in and have a look at this great townhouse. The exterior architecture of this townhouse reminds you of Charleston, North Carolina. It has 84 townhouses in total. Come in. We will go to the second floor first. The inside of the townhouses have an elegant modern style. The unit has 2,400 square foot under air and it has a wraparound balcony on the level dining, kitchen, living room. So when you come up here, you see this is the living room. It's actually all a circle between the kitchen and the living room. You have nice oak floors here on this floor, and we can just walk around it. The ceilings of the townhouse are 11 or 10 feet, so here we have 10 feet in the living kitchen area. In between we have this little pantry with a wine cooler, ice maker, so a good setup to have a little bar. And now we have the kitchen here. As you see, the kitchen is very spacious. It's really, you know, you can structure this with a dining table, or you can also do a kind of family room with TV if you like. The kitchen is held in an off-white. It has nice granite countertops in the brown-beige scheme. And everything is soft close and is pull-out, so that's very good. Here you have also a pantry, which is practical. Then we come around here, more storage for the kitchen and also pull-outs in the back. This is a half bath. And we will now go to the third floor, the bedrooms. The master bedroom and the second bedroom is on this floor. I quickly also would like to show you the wraparound balcony. It has impact windows throughout the townhouse, impact windows and impact doors. And the whole association, you will see, has a very lush gardening and landscaping. So here we are now on the third floor. You have washer dryer in here. This is more or less just a closet for cleaning material or linens. And we come into the master bedroom. The master bedroom has nice cathedral ceilings, and you can also see the whole house has nice details. Very spacious. We have a sofa in here as well as a bed, and it still feels very airy. It has a great walk-in closet. This is the master bathroom. The master bathroom has a big bathtub as well as a shower, a double sink, nice granite in gray, and tiled floor. actually nice high trims on the floor, as well as wood trims on all the ceilings. This is the second bedroom. Also very nice and spacious. The whole house, as you see, is nice, light and bright. It has a regular closet here, and the bathroom has a walk-in shower and is held in grey. I will also show you a little bit more of the association, because you will see a bit more how the 84 houses are, you know, looking from the outside, the exterior. What is also very nice here, Canary Row is only 1.4 miles from the ocean, so you can walk to the ocean, you can walk to Atlantic Avenue with all the restaurants. So if you're somebody who likes to be central, likes to walk or bike, this is perfect location. So we will go out through the garage.
Oh, Annelies.
Ah, the third bedroom, sorry, I nearly forgot. This is the first level when you would come in. This is immediately, this can be used as a third bedroom. Some use it as an office, but it has a full walk-in closet, and it also has a bathroom with a shower bathtub combo. Okay, let's go and show you a little more of the exterior. So this unit also has a 2.5-car garage, which is very good because you have some storage. So we are now in the backyard, which you see is very quiet, and you see a bit more. We have interior units here on the left. And here on the right side are the exterior units, and you now see a bit more of the association. So it looks really very happy and colorful, the different townhouses. And you see now also here more a bit the Charleston style on this house. This house has actually the same outside look as 135 North Canary, which is for sale. On the inside, you see this nice inside yards between the interior units. The association has a pool with a jacuzzi, which we will see. And in total, 84 units. I would say about 60% of people here are permanent, around 40% are people who come and go, like snowbird setups. But you, it's a very casual, living together. If you like to just turn your key and leave, this is definitely a great option to have, because the whole exterior is taken care of and you have nothing to do with it. So you can come and go without having to worry about having to take care of the property while you're gone. This is actually the entrance, how you would drive in. So it has an entrance on the west side, as well as also on the east side. Have some covered space which protects you from the sun, or you have also the chairs out here. Due to the current situation, there is not so much out here regarding lounging chairs, but they will bring them out. So
soon. Canary Row is an all-age community, and we have a few families here, as you can see, which enjoy the jacuzzi. Again, this is 135 North Canary Row Circle in Delray Beach. Give me a call if you like to know more about this unit. Would love to show it in detail and give you more details. Again, the sales price is 819,000. It has 2,400 square foot, was built in 2014. I wish you a great day and hope to hear from you soon. Bye-bye.